Yo, what's up, people? My name is Marwa.
And my name is Bo.
And today we are very privileged to be in this beautiful, beautiful place called Silver, Palm and Spa. And we're going to be reviewing this place, showing you how it looks like and everything, because from the outside you see it's so cute and beautiful, but we are still wondering if the inside is really good. But you can, the gate, you can see a lot of CCTV cameras coming in. So we are doing this. We already arrived here yesterday, so we are doing it for the sake of the video, for you guys to flow with us till the inside. Okay, Kubwa, thank you so much, man. Thank you so much.
Welcome,
here we have our security guard. Thank you so much, sir.
Welcome.
Really appreciate. Normally when you come here, because we are redoing this video, they have to write your name and take your temperatures and also welcome you in terms of maybe carrying your luggage and stuff. But for the sake of the video, we just want to show you the eternity, like just the natural way of things here. Asante bana, tumeshukuru.
Welcome.
Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you. Bo, let's go, ma'am. Or you want to film with the camera?
No, I just take some pictures.
Okay. So this is how you are welcomed from the gate. You walk or you drive in, depending on how you are coming,
yes,
to this point here.
Mm-hmm.
So this point here, you'll meet the receptionist. And the receptionist, first before that, you'll meet a security guard.
Yes.
And okay, let's go and see. This place is so beautiful. Yeah. And I want you guys to take note of how tall these pillars are. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We have the parking.
Parking lot, yeah. So this is the parking area, as you see. You can park your cars here, and also this other side here, and very amazing environment. Okay, let's go inside, ma'am. So for the sake of the video, we shall have to follow the protocols here.
Yes.
You go first, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am. Hello, thank you. So you sanitize first here. So these are the procedures. As long as you're coming from outside, you have to follow these procedures. Me too, gonna be sanitizing here. Mom, hold this for me. Thank you so much. Then from here, we meet our security guard.
The first is nice.
Yeah.
Can I check yours?
Thank you, ma'am.
The 5.6.
Thank you so much, ma'am. So then we have to put your stuff here and go through. Okay, ma'am. Yes. For me, I have a watch, so maybe till. Yes, it's because of my watch. Thank you so much. Okay. Tumeshukuru mama, asante. Thank you. So once you arrive here, the first thing that welcomes you is this huge and large, how do you call this space, ma'am?
Welcoming room.
Yeah, welcoming room. It's so huge, and I love the fact that you can imagine when they're building this, they just left this space for you to just arrive, and the architecture here is purely Arabic, and you can even see straight on towards the swimming pool which you shall be taking you. Okay, let's go in, ma'am. So we are not showing you the entire place because the video has to be short, but you can see how this place looks like. But the first thing you come here is at the reception. So this is the receptionist here, our brother. You're gonna be seeing him in most of our videos because we shall be reviewing this hotel together with him. Hey, my brother, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Sorry, when I've sanitized, so
yeah,
no
fear. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Karibu sana.
Yeah, what's your name?
My name is Amisi.
Yeah, Amisi.
This is Silver Palm Spa and Resort.
Thank you so much, bro. Yeah, and we shall be having a pleasure between me and Bo, and him reviewing the entire place. Okay, Amisi, thank you so much.
Welcome.
Yeah, thank you so much, brother. Yeah,
so maybe I'll show you the section where the rooms are.
Thank you, brother.
The restaurants are on the same also far.
Thank you, brother.
So this is our reception area, this is our lounge.
Yes.
So you have clients, you can do check-in either from here directly.
Or from the lounge,
from the lounge.
Yes.
So
yes.
Relax.
Yes.
And then you can have a check-in from there. This is where you have the conference halls.
Conference halls.
And the washroom section for the public.
Wow, so there's some conference halls here.
Yes.
So yes.
We do also conferences.
Yeah.
We do hold the spa.
In the spa.
This
oh.
Is the spa section.
Okay.
Yeah, though it's not in operation for now, but we normally do a selection of services.
Yeah.
A bit.
Yes.
Yeah, but this is our spa section.
So this is their spa right here. You can see.
Gym section as well. It's
oh, there's a gym right there.
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah. So once it's open, it's normally actually
operating. Yeah.
Yeah. And then on the rooftop, we have another conference hall as
well. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So here now we are coming to the area where we're doing a bar and also the restaurant section.
Okay. Yeah.
So our first restaurant is here.
Yes.
Yeah, this is our buffet restaurant.
Buffet
it's
restaurant.
Self-service buffet restaurant.
Right here, self-service.
So this is our buffet restaurant.
Yes.
Where you normally basically do for breakfast and you normally do dinners.
Okay, yeah. Breakfast so, and dinner.
Yeah, it's normally operational depending on the number of people.
Okay.
If the number of people is a bit higher, we do buffet.
Okay.
But if the number of people is a bit lower, we do a la carte at the beach.
Okay. Yeah, oh, wow. Yeah, yeah. Like last night, actually, we went there and it was really amazing for us.
We had buffet on the
other
end.
Yes, yes.
Because a bigger group actually were having cocktails, so we had to shift our buffet now to the other part.
Okay.
But this is normally our buffet area. So when this restaurant is operating, we got a bar just on the far end, which normally operates. So this is our bar.
Yes.
So when this one is open, this bar is normally open as well.
Yes.
Yeah. So here we can get either soft or hard drinks.
Yes.
Maybe on your preference, depending on your preference as well.
Yes.
Yeah. And then this section,
we
normally do like if you have a conference, either we have a 4 o'clock or 10 o'clock tea.
Oh,
or
wow.
Also in-house clients when they're having their 4 to 5 o'clock tea.
Yes.
They can also have it from this section as well.
Wow. Look at this amazing, magnificent. So now I'm gonna be taking you to the rooms, and we shall be seeing what the rooms are like here. Please remember all the information about this resort, hotel, or spa. I don't know how you wanna call it. We shall be putting the link below. And I have one question, my brother. You know, some people maybe just wanna come here and have like lunch and dinner without even sleeping. Is that possible?
Yes, it is possible.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just coming for lunch.
Yes.
Yeah, we have an open restaurant.
Okay.
Yeah, someone can walk in and have either drink, either meal, or just maybe coming to have a very good view, maybe also of that sort as well.
Okay. Yeah. So actually for those people who are wondering, like maybe I stay right here. So why should I sleep in this resort and I have my house somewhere next to this resort? You can come here and have just, you know, family time. You can bring your family here. You can have some exclusive dinner.
Like special. Yeah.
Like special.
Don't forget your 4 o'clock tea also.
Oh, 4 o'clock tea. Right. It's for a while. What's up, beautiful people? My name is Myra. If it's your first time to this YouTube channel, kindly consider subscribing because we are taking you around the world, actually all over the world, you know. As per now, we've been to 5 continents, 36 countries. Check our other YouTube videos from all over the world, from the Caribbean coast of Jamaica, Trinidad and Tobago, Dominican Republic, to right here in Kilifi, Kenya, the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Kilifi. And now, let's talk about this. I want to do a review of the entire resort in just a span of 10 to 15 minutes, okay?
Griffith Observatory in Los Angeles.
So I'm officially saying goodbye to Japan. As you see here, welcome to Japan.
Where is Elisa? Soy de España.
I'm heading to... We arrived here 2 days ago. We were first received by very nice, welcoming people, and they offered us a lot of stuff. starting with the coconuts. Also, you have to say thank you because they gave us these coconuts, right?
Yeah, it's like drinking. Welcome drinking.
Yeah, yeah.
Welcome drinks.
Welcome. Drink. Yeah, welcome drinks. They gave us this. Cool, beautiful. I'm going to walk there, okay? Yeah, see that? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, 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 no. Okay, so yeah, so we came to this beautiful place called Silver Palm Resort in Kilifi. See, that's the ocean right there, actually. That's the Indian Ocean. Actually, this resort is located very close to Mombasa. So many people may tell you, oh, Silver Hotel, the one in Mombasa? Yeah, because actually between, it's like maybe five kilometers that way to Mombasa, like the border between Kilifi and Mombasa. But technically, to be very specific, this resort is located in Kilifi. So we arrived here. First, we went to our rooms. They were really nice. Very, 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 very cozy rooms. We had the best time that you can ever imagine. And again, just feel super sexy today. I wish you took off your robe, ma. Yeah, you know, today is just that day you're gonna feel like super sexy, super chill. In the evenings, we arrived here around midday, okay? So in the evening, we had a chance to have some dinner with them. We're having dinner here at Silver Palm. And whoa, this is too much, mom.
I love it.
Okay, now you had missed the food from your home. So boy is having some seafood. What else, mom? There are lots of food here, from chapati, from that. Is amazing. What's that?
Fish stew.
You can see right there. And a lot. And I want to show you fruit salad. And there's fruits right there.
We're going there.
Mom, serve your food then. So that's lamb, yeah, it's lamb, yeah, so you can see the preparing right here. And right here we have ugali, so this is the staple of food. Asante. Okay, so she said I should teach you everything about Kenya. I should teach you everything about Ken.
This is ugali.
This is ugali. This is veg. It's called mchicha. And this is steamed veg. The way you see it right here. On this side, we have butter. This. Wow, see what you like this, I guess. Remember, up here we have some nice flowers, and look, it's welcome kachumbari. Put on the table, then you come back for more.
Yeah.
And this side, we have
rice, chicken biryani. That's why here there is seed. That's why there. So amazing. That's some kugwa.
Yes, please.
Thank you so much, bro, for the amazing food. So this is dinner here in Silver Palm Resort or Spa and Resort in Kilifi, Kenya, East Africa. Okay. And I like the small touches they're putting here, you know, very amazing. And that is the place you can have your food.
Guys, I'm telling you, I'm not just promoting this place because they give me a deal or not a deal. I'm telling you, reality on the ground, things are amazing here. If you're flying from all over the world, you're coming to Kenya, land in Mombasa, which is the big airport there. Then from there, you know what you do? Come to a place called Kilifi. It's actually like 60 kilometers. I'm not 100% sure about that, but it's not far away from Mombasa. And look at the dinner we are having here. Where are we, ma'am?
We are in Silver Palm Spa and Resort.
Yeah. And we're having like really amazing foods here. Thank you, ma'am, for the juice. Actually, she just brought us more juice. Thank you so much, ma'am. Unaweza kalisha tu hapa ni sawa. Yeah, thank you. We really appreciate. Yeah. So I don't know if even we shall finish this food, but also, you know, we had to do it for the camera because we felt like if we don't show you everything that's, for example, this is just a buffet and you decide what you wanna eat. And I think one of the things I should say is when you're coming here, you hear the kids are playing in the background, meaning you can come with your kids too. So don't say it's just for anybody is actually welcomed here. But ensure when you are striking your deal, let them include breakfast and dinner. You really don't need lunch like me and my girlfriend, because maybe during lunchtime you'll be somewhere walking to discover the outskirts of this place, or you know, outside the resort. But if you wanna stay here, you can book all the three. Ensure you strike that deal because you'll have plenty of food. Yeah. Whoa, mama. Hey. This is plenty, love. I go give you, mama.
Sita.
There's a song coming very soon from us. Yeah. What is this, ma'am?
It's squid or octopus.
Oh,
it's
that's
seafood. Yes.
Okay.
One of my favorite.
Oh. It's not her favorite. It's only that she comes from Asia. She just misses it. It's not your favorite. Which is true. Do you miss it, or is your favorite even back in your home?
Yes. When I'm back in my home, I'm like,
Squid. This is squid?
Yeah.
Okay, let me wash my hands. I don't even know where to wash my hands now. Yeah, let me go see where to wash my hands. Yeah, we're having lots of food, from ugali to something new that I'm trying today.
This lamb barbecue.
Lamb barbecue, juice, fruits. Plenty of fruits, plenty of everything. Kachumbari. Hey.
Lemon cheesecake.
Whoa. So the dinner was really nice. It was somewhere there, you see. So I'll be rolling the videos as I speak. It was really nice, amazing. It was a buffet, so you can eat whatever you want. Anything you wanna have that is in the menu, it's all yours. So we had that evening beautiful dinner, or if you can call it supper, as we call it here in Kenya. And then the following day, we were all seated somewhere there, just having the beautiful view of the entire swimming pool, you know. And also, we had to fly our drone, you know. We flew our drone all over to show you the entire place, how it looks like from within and from above. And actually, our last day in this place was one of the amazing day, because the sunset was crazily and incredibly beautiful. So we went out to the beach right there. We were shooting some music video from the same place, and also we flew our drone, and wow, man, the sunset was just crazy. It was just goldish. And apart from that, also we can say, when we woke up the following day, we had amazing, that's our bed, we had amazing breakfast.
all, everything included, from juice, and if you're vegetarian, they have everything for you.
Yo, what's up, my people? It's another beautiful morning from this beautiful, beautiful resort called
Silver Palm Spa and Resort.
Yes, in Kilifi, Kenya. So we are having our last breakfast here. Man, we wish we owned one of these condos here. Man, or these villas. It's just amazing. And also, man, the food here is like addictive. Look what you're having for breakfast. I'm having beans, matoke, mahamri, mchicha. How do you call this, ma'am?
Latte tea.
It's more Italian?
Yeah. I could pronounce.
Italia. Como esta? You know, actually Italian and Spanish, they are kind of the same, you know?
Yeah.
And I'm having also my favorite fruits here, you know. This is a watermelon. This is papaya, yes. Right? And this is pineapple.
Yep.
And you're having orange juice?
Passion juice.
And this is?
Orange juice.
I'm not sure actually.
It's orange.
It's orange?
Yes.
Oh. I didn't want to have orange. Maybe I'll go back for another one. I'm just kidding. Anyway, mom, what are you having?
I'm having bacon, pancake, ratatouille, pumpkin, and boiled egg. I don't know boiled or like they put on salt.
Okay.
And like stream.
Okay. I have no idea. Maybe when you test later, you can tell us what you feel. Anyway, guys, it's our last day here. It's been just amazing. Like, really, really great.
Yes.
But what are your last views maybe of the foods here?
Huh?
The food. What do you think of the food in this resort?
It's so amazing.
Yeah. And the fact that, you see, they have all types of natural. Like me, I'm not eating any meat here. No meat. Mm-hmm. You know.
And for me, I like this type of food. I also can't get it. Like, not only one type.
Yeah.
For these people.
Like, I mean, like, they take care of vegetarian, yes. Or if you are a meat person, mm-hmm. They have all sorts of your food here.
Yes.
We want to say a very special thanks also to the management here. And one guy by the name Michael, man, is the guy who made this possible. Actually, not like that. The guy who runs the Instagram. I think that's the real G. Yeah, the guy who runs the Instagram of this place is the real G, like, because I reached out to him and he's the guy who connected me throughout, yes. We had to negotiate the prices here so that at least when we do some promotions, you know, also it's more of marketing, and also we have to leverage on our audience, you know, you guys who are out there. And it's also good, like, we are able to show you guys who didn't know of a place like this that existed in Kilifi or in Kenya, you know, we get to show you. And it can host many people. You see people enjoying right behind us there. Huge place.
Yes.
You told me something took your food?
A bird.
Yeah.
I
sausage?
Yeah.
A whole sausage?
The whole sausage.
A whole sausage?
Yes, it was here and the bird took
You can get another one. There are more than enough sausages.
Yes.
You can just go and tell them. Hey,
but later, let me just finish this food.
Okay. Bedroom. Yeah. Now this is one of the craziest parts.
Bedroom is this way.
Okay.
This king size room.
Yeah, king size bedroom, you see. Not king size bedroom, but the bed is king size. Yeah, it's king size. And actually so huge. Look how huge this bed is. So huge. Mom, maybe you could sleep this way so people can see how huge this bed is. Let me hold for you this so we don't mess our bed. You know? So imagine Bo can sleep that way.
Yes.
You know, and still the bed is like so enormous. Sorry, that's the AC. And this place also has amazing breeze, so there's a lot of breeze here. The workers were really nice here, very nice, always helping us. Like, I remember we didn't have these robes, okay? We didn't have these robes in our room, and we just called the receptionist. In a span of like 30 seconds, we heard our door being knocked, like, hey, here are the robes. And that was like quick, you know. You know, you wanna go to a place where you're doing some constructions in the neighbor. So you're gonna go to a place where you know, the host or the people who work there are enjoying their work, always smiling, always, you know, and always they are there to take care of you. And I'm not just saying to promote this place. I'm very sure even for those people who have been to this place can testify that, can comment in the comment section below and say, hey, Mara, man, I was there in this year and it was incredibly nice. Talk about security. You see, this is their fence, okay? So they have a live fence here and a live fence right there, you know, of electricity. So the security is top-notch. Everything very amazing. Coconuts here, you know, they're all over actually. Anytime you want coconuts, you can talk to the receptionist and they can bring you one or two in your rooms. And apart from that, this place is well organized, very clean, fresh air. And if you're the guy who likes to play tennis, you can actually, they have a tennis court here. You can go play at the tennis court. It's just, it's a walking distance from all the rooms here, you know. And another thing you should understand is there are birds here. You hear those birds? I don't know. One is right there. You see that? So, if you're eating breakfast and you forgot something and you're alone and you left your food and just walked to the breakfast place, you may find that those birds eating your food. You may come back and find your sausages are gone. You see, they have amazing tennis courts here. So, it's not just to enjoy, you can also work out. So actually, yeah, they still have a lift here. You know, some people maybe are disabled or something like that. You feel covered already here. Yes, so we're going to the rooftop of actually kind of the lounging area, right?
Yeah, the rooftop of the lounge
area. Yeah. Whoa, wow. Look at this chair, man. Huh. Yeah, oh. Yeah, I found...
This
yes.
And then wow. The conference hall and the other sections as well.
Wow, look at this. You know. So, so amazing. And this other side, let's see what's right here from the front side. Hope you guys are enjoying the video. Please give it a like. We're just doing this to show you the beauty and a lot of stuff that you guys really don't know about Kenya. Look, have a lot of amazing airspace here. And you find everything here, okay? Yeah, man. Wow, this is amazing. Yeah. In terms of playing here, and also the other side, they have some gym right here. They have a spa, but you know, because of this pandemic, I have a problem with that. Now, even there's no spa because people don't attach others because, you know, people are like afraid of pandemic, you know? Yeah, so you can relax your bodies here. You can have some massage, some spa. You can also play right there. And you can have amazing swimming, amazing food. I'm trying to avoid that. I forgot to tell you, please don't miss your 4 o'clock tea.
Yes.
Right here next to the reception at, you know, at, just don't miss your 4 o'clock tea. That's
yeah,
all.
Afternoon tea
yeah.
is free serve here.
Yeah, let's go. Wow. Whoa. It's a lot of breeze coming that way, so maybe you may not hear me. So you can have amazing food here. At the same time, you can also enjoy the cozy environment. It's very cozy, very lush, green, and fresh air from the ocean. And talking about the inside of the rooms, actually, they have all types of, you know, air, how can I say, air conditioners. They have air conditioners, they have fan. You can also open the windows. And one thing I loved about this place is from all these houses are well aerated. I mean, you can open a window and just like that, you'll have a lot of fresh air flowing in that you don't even need a air conditioner. Okay, so I'm walking here. These are the small footpaths. You see, they care of all small details. The swimming pool is really, 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 really clean. Look at that, man. Just look at this, man. So you don't have to say, man, it's too hot here. Just jump to the water and enjoy your swimming. We had an amazing time here. We loved it here. And the swimming pool is endless. Like, look, man, from every house, actually, there's like a swimming pool. Hey, the design of this place also, it amazed us and amused most of us. So I want to go back to my house right there, okay? So I think what I need to do is cross this bridge like that. So you can actually walk to your house, or from your house, you can access any point of the beach. Not beach, of the swimming pool. And also the beach is right there, just saying that, you know. So let me pass here, and yeah. It's been amazing, look, the flowers, cozy environment, the birds singing here and there. You know, actually somebody told me that if you go to a place and find birds staying in those homes, it means the people of that place are really nice. Look at this, this is a swimming pool. It has a bridge. Where on earth have you ever seen a swimming pool with a bridge? Only in this resort, you see. Really, really nice. And also here you can have your play. Maybe you want to play some football, volleyball right here, you know. So, and imagine as you play, the water is just around you, or it surrounds you. And this is the environment right here. We had enough food. We can't complain. More than actually enough. Follow us on Instagram. We had enough to drink, we had enough to eat, and also the people we saw here, the visitors who were here, really enjoyed their stay. Others were swimming, others were just chilling on their own villas and umbrellas. It was just amazing, man. The breeze was flowing, you know, and hey, even I don't know where our room is now. I think I'm lost, but I should be there. Okay, so everything was just cozy and chill. You can also relax on these chairs here. If maybe for you it's too much, you just wanna chill, like right now, I can just stay here and have a drink. Yeah, it's water, okay? It's water. Yeah, so just look at this, man, this environment. Very nice. So I know maybe some of you will be asking me, Maro, but how much did you pay? Why are you not talking about the price? The fact is, right now there's COVID-19, and because of that, there are too many. Look at the background here, you see? Just lush. And also, this other side, when you look backwards that way, you can see the ocean right behind us, the way you see there. Hey, habari zenyu? Asante. Yeah, saying hello. And now, because of this pandemic, that bad. Yes, because of this pandemic, you can actually negotiate some good prices. So I'm going to be leaving their Instagram here, okay, below in the link. Their Instagram is one of the best ways to communicate with them. There's a lot of breeze here coming, so maybe you may not hear me very well. But, you know, we're in the coastal region. So I'm going to be leaving their Instagram here. And from there, you guys can talk to them and see the deals that they offer. And please go check my other videos of this place, because we showed a lot of stuff about this place, about rooms, food, and everything. Go check each category of room and see the one that you belong, the one that you can afford. And I'm not saying it's expensive. And you see, again in life, man, why do you work so hard if you can't really treat your body right? If really you cannot take a vacation or vacation for that reason, for even 1 or 2 days, just to treat yourself, bro? Just come relax here, swim, don't think about anything, you know, spoil yourself for a while. Go wild a little bit, come with some nice bikinis if you're a girl, take some crazy photos here like the ones we did on our Instagram with my girlfriend, Bo. Spoil yourself for a while, bro. Life is too short and nobody gets out of life alive. Goodbye from Kilifi. I want to say thank you so much for the management. Thank you so much, Michael, for organizing this. Thank you for the Instagram guy who runs the Instagram also for making this everything possible. I want to say thank you so much, and we can't wait to be back, you know. Yeah, Supermas, what's happening, guy? Whoa, open for me. Huh. Supermas is inside here. What's up, girl?
Nothing.
Why, wait. I thought you've closed for me now and you've said now you want to enjoy alone.
But you know, remember you came out, you got out from this way.
I got lost, you know. This resort is so big. What are your last say about this place, ma'am?
So I think, from my opinion, I think this resort is very worth to pay.
Yeah.
Because I really like when they take care of lots of small detail, every detail.
Like what, ma'am?
Like emergency call, like this.
There's emergency call?
Yeah.
Like
when you have some accident or something, yeah, you can open the door, even the phone.
Oh, it's right here.
Yes.
This
not only in the toilet, but like here also we have.
Wow, emergency. Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Yes.
Whoa.
And also I like socket.
Oh,
like socket everywhere.
Socket. Yeah, there's socket here. Yeah. There's socket. Yeah, even me, I like houses with sockets. Actually, mm-hmm. That's my parents back home were building a house and I saw mm-hmm. they didn't put a lot of yes. sockets. Mm-hmm. It was not something I liked.
Yes. And also the swimming pool and the view. Actually, swimming pool and the view is like enough.
Swimming pool and the view. Yeah.
Yeah, this is very good.
Wow.
Come here. You will enjoy until you feel like you don't want to leave this place.
Like me now, I feel like, honestly, I'll be struggling with my bag. It's like I'll be killing my vacation. That good memory will start like, yes. You know.
So we feel so happy.
Yeah.
Very, very good, very relaxed.
Look how cold, chill and, I don't know, it's not cold, but you know, like calm it is. The only sounds you hear is the birds, and you know, that's nature.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but guys, that will be the end of the video. I want to say thank you so much for being with us here. Thank you for subscribing to our channel. Please follow Bo on her YouTube channel.
Yes, Bebo Bobby.
I hope she uploads videos of this place also, and you can get her perspective, what she thinks of that. Out of this place. Anyway, also follow us on Instagram, follow this place here, and anytime you come here, please say Marwa sent me here. I watched this guy called Marwa and he brought us here, you know. Also, that's giving us some credit so that at least next time again we can come here and even do maybe 3 more nights.
Yes.
You know. Or maybe I can bring my family here, you know. My mom and,
yes,
you know. Okay. Any last words?
Yeah. Food here is very delicious.
Goodbye. We'll be right back.
Griffith Observatory in Los Angeles.
So I'm officially saying goodbye to Japan. As you see here, welcome to Japan.
Soy de España.
I'm heading to